Are you okay if I just shut this? This can be restarted, no problems. So, good morning to all of you. On behalf of all of us, let me welcome Shri Som Prakash Ji, Honorable Minister of State for Ministry of Commerce and Industry, Government of India. Thank you so much, sir, for joining us this morning. I am told that he has flown in from Amritsar this morning to be in with us, and thank you so much, sir, that you took that early morning flight and to be with us. Mr. Chandrasekhar, who doesn't know him, he's a former secretary, and he's run the telecom sector for us, and he has had many responsibilities, and he has also very kindly had accepted to be the head of the jury, which has worked out on the awards. So thank you so much, sir, for that. Lovneesh Channaji, who is the chairman of ASSOCHAM for the IT and ITS, and my dear friend Balaji, who sits onto my left today this morning as well. Let me welcome friends from the media, industry colleagues. I see a few ladies all clustered together in one middle row. So that's good morning to you girls and the gentlemen down there. On behalf of ASSOCHAM, once again, a warm welcome to the minister and to the people on the dais. India's journey to enhance technology for digital transformation has come a long way. Very honestly, you know, I'm not a technical person. So to say, though I am an engineer, but I still say that I'm not technical, because these jargons of today's digital languages that you talk about, I did learn a language called Pascal when I was doing my engineering, and that's the last that I did. And that's where I stopped thereafter. But there have been a lot of changes that have come through. Hum log bank mein jaya karte the. Are you okay if I use Hindi and English both? So, hamare time mein, hamara time itna purana nahi, I'm just 50 years young. But when I used to go to a bank, so ledger hua karta tha, aap ek check sign karte the. उसको देते थे, वो लेजर खोलता था, he used to take out कितने पैसे हैं, साइन करता था, देन वो एक टोकन मिलता था, एक पिजन होल में एक टेलर बैठा होता था, I'm told that still the system is, and we used to get whatever money we would get, and you know, or whatever would be deposited back. From that era, today, I have not seen a bank in the last 15 years maybe, my bank is in my pocket. I used to struggle to remember my passwords, I'm sure all of you do. Some of the banks make you change that. But technology today has brought in that with your phones, it has your face reading, and obviously it cripples you further. I used to at least make an effort to remember my passwords now. Sir, I don't even know. So technology comes with conveniences, but at the same time, it also brings in challenges with us, and which needs to look at. So my colleague would also be talking about cyber security and the security angles of all this. Government of India has had so many initiatives that they have started with keeping technology as a center stage. I'm going to say talk about digital India. Making India is an important aspect, but what it does is it helps develop industry in all sectors. Startup is something which is extremely close, and what is a buzzword, and a lot of things that is being done, the gaps that nobody was able to address as large corporations. If you talk to John Chambers, he used to say that I'm not worried what Intel is going to do or my other competitors are going to do. I'm worried about that garage, because I do not know who's going to challenge me from that garage. So the startup area which is being talked about in the technology space is something which worries. ASSOCHAM, being an apex chamber, tries to work a lot in this space. There's a lot of areas that we can improve upon. I was discussing with the chairman this morning what are the areas that he thinks that we should add ourselves to. So we are very receptive. We are very open to add more areas of work which are more pertinent to today's world. And we are very keen to work at the speed at which the world is changing, the technology is changing, and things are changing. Human and robot interfaces are a given now, and I'm sure this will be spoken about again. I take an example of a hospital in Bangalore, which is called Manipal, and the cancer hospital over there uses an IBM machine-learned doctor, which is called the Watson. Now, Watson is being applied everywhere, but again, he has worked with IBM, so I use that example. And Watson seems to be a person who's learning every day. So what is happening is these assisted tools that are coming to our artificial intelligence and machine learning, which is coming our way, is another major thing that which we all need to apply ourselves with. I always get intrigued by this word blockchain, and every time I find a new application, I start wondering, my God, that's a possibility. My God, that's another possibility. So there's no end to opportunities and possibilities with these kind of technologies. And therefore, all the young boys and girls are the ones who are going to tell us as to where we are heading. I mean, for me, I used to watch Star Trek in television. I see it in front of me these days. So that's how I would say. And in terms of technology and its assistance to the current day's applications, the Prime Minister's call about $5 trillion economy cannot be possible, sir, if we do not adopt technology, whether it is in manufacturing, whether it is in agriculture, whether it is to health fitness, whether it is about doubling of farmers' income, and most important, I will also add housing and smart housing. Whether it is traffic management or it is multimodal transport systems. So these are various areas where technology has to play the center stage, sir. And a $5 trillion economy will only be possible if we move more towards mechanization, more towards automation, which obviously results in a gap in the skilling system and reskilling system for the country. And we really need to apply ourselves as to how do we skill and reskill our people to be able to cater to this new era of industry that is coming through our place. So with these words, thank you very much. I just wanted to start with a teaser. I like I said, I'm not a technical man, but I'm quite happy to listen to the technologists. So I will leave the stage at here, and over to you, ma'am. Thank you so much.